Y'all see the waves? Y'all see the waves coming in? Coming in a little bit. What's up with it, everybody? It's your boy DJ Fats coming at y'all with another video. And today I'm making a vlog. Y'all see my auntie back there in the background. Auntie, yeah. We chilling with the family today. When I came out to my uncle's house. Yes, I ain't seen him in a while. Hold on. Let me get you. What? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. He in the kitchen throwing down for us right now. Let me show y'all what we got working over here in the kitchen, man. This is going to be like a lifestyle vlog, basically. Come to my uncle's house. I'm going to give y'all a house tour in a little bit because they living really fantastic over here, y'all. Y'all see the Rotel? We got over here. What we got over here? We got our beans. We got the beans back here. We got our beans. Got our rice. I'm messing up. We got our tomatoes, we got our avocados, y'all see it, we got the wine coolers in the fridge, man. We got the waters going, y'all know we keep it healthy over here, y'all see the skin, look, my auntie in here hiding, y'all, she don't want me to show y'all, she done ran into the other room, but I'm gonna get her later on, but I'm gonna load y'all back up in a little bit when the food get to pop. Look, my mama done came back in with a little wine. Look, she don't wanna get on the camera. Y'all, look, my auntie, you ain't slick, where you going? Look, she running from the camera. Look, she ain't even turn the light on in the bathroom, so I can't see her. Look, she thinks she slick. Mama, your wine good?
Yep.
Yeah, man. Unk in there throwing down. My mama chopping up all the veggies. Y'all see the skin, man. Y'all see that skin. Get into it. Y'all, Auntie Fancy, she got the grapes
I brought it. What?
No, I got a brand new one.
Okay. What? Oh, with the bubbles and the oop.
Let me tell you what I did one time.
Look at her old cousin came out the room. Yes, sir.
Right about his uncle.
Oh. I'm going to rewind that part.
Oh. So like a Mexican done made this. What's up with it, everybody, man? So this is going to be a quick little video. It's not going to be as long as I thought. We're not staying as long as I thought. We got to go handle something back in Dallas. But we're going to go ahead and go say bye to everybody before we head on out. My auntie's up in here chopping it up in the living room of luxury. My mama just chefed it up for everybody. Unk in here. Unk up in here. Hey, look, everybody, they say me and my unk look alike. What y'all think?
Yeah, I'm the older version.
Yes, sir. Let me go take y'all on a little bit of tour on the outside. I wasn't able to show y'all last night because it was a little dark outside. I'm going to show y'all the ambiance real quick. Show y'all the ambiance. Oh, got the cobblestone walkway with the oop. I don't even know what it's called, but we're just going to call it a oop. We got our little gazebo going on out here with our starlight, star bright. What these called? I don't even know what these called. Little lanterns. Them light up at night, making like a starry night sky out here. We got our little, I don't even know. I'm going to just call it a Japanese walkway is what I'm going to call this right here. I ain't going to sit down because it was raining last night, so I ain't trying to get a wet booty up out here. But I'm FaceTiming my nicks. Hey, y'all, get in the camera. Get in the camera for the video. DZ, where you at? You think you slick? Where you at? Bring gas. Yes, sir. Look. But hey, man, this video gonna be real short. Like I said, I thought we was gonna stay a little bit longer, but we gotta cut our trip short. So this is gonna be a little day in the life of type of vlog, chilling with my family, eating good food, talking about good times, reminiscing. I ain't been to my uncle's house in about 5 years, so it was a good little trip to take with my T. Jones and my auntie. But I'm gonna start coming out here more often this summer, so y'all gonna see a lot of this house. Get ready to see a lot of this house right here, man. Yeah, my auntie, she sell homes, and my uncle, he used to do construction, so. Hey, they living large up here. They living large. I'm trying to get like them one day. But man, appreciate y'all for checking out this video. Like I said, it's gonna be real quick, real short, and be on the lookout for new content. Chill. All right, y'all. So I tried to give y'all an impromptu house tour last night, but it was kind of dark, so we didn't see every room. But we gonna run that thing back. So I'm at the front door. As soon as you walk in, we got the foyer. We got the foyer going on with the ambiance of the white and black. We got the lead-in carpet so you can dust the dirty-ass feet off when you get up in my auntie and uncle house. Then we turn to the left. We got the dining room. This is like one of them dining rooms you don't never eat in. You just look at. Just go in there and look and stand. Then we come in here to the kitchen. My mama just got done cooking. My uncle and my mama in here cleaning up, chefing it up, cleaning it up. We're going to go on to this wall. We got the picture wall leading into the rest of the foyer. Then we got the laundry room / garage entrance. Foyer, it's a foyer.
It's a foyer.
You gotta change your accent when you're talking like that. Cause my auntie and uncle room up in there. We're going to the master. Got our decorations going on. Y'all see this right here? See, we not playing checkers with you niggas. We playing chess. Y'all see this? Y'all see that right there? We getting it in. We getting my bad for cussing, y'all. Look, I'm still young, y'all. I gotta watch my mouth. Rest of that, let me turn around, show y'all the look at the open floor plan, man. Y'all wish y'all could live like this, man. We got our little wall right here. So as soon as I walked in the house, y'all, I took a picture right here. Go check my Instagram, man, and go like that picture. Show your boy some love. And we got a hallway leading to the back of the back rooms back here. We got our little Chinese Japanese inspiration right here. Take your little Tokyo real quick. Then we gonna turn that thing around. Go to the office, in-home office, man. The feng shui, yeah. My mama just corrected me. We have to get the feng shui together. We got that little industrial printer, everything. We got two screens and a laptop, man. Get like us over here, man. And we going to the guest room. Yeah, man. Airbnb status, man. Come in, man. You got your guest room. Got your pillows all set up. You ain't got to bring nothing. We got it all. TVs, man. TVs, pillow arrangements and whatnot. Y'all see this? Y'all see how the house just flows? Then we got the restroom over here. Yeah, man. Got the restroom popping, man. We got the restroom going on with the white, with the gray accents and the black. Man, I'm telling y'all, man, get like it. Ain't nothing else like it. Nah, just playing. And then my cousin room over here, we ain't gonna disturb him. Now I already took y'all outside. We gonna probably put that at the end of the video. Maybe keep it where it's at, you never know. Uncle mom's in there washing dishes. But yeah. So I just gave y'all a little impromptu house tour. I'm gonna be coming over here a lot over the summer, so y'all can get to see a little bit more of this house right here. I'ma see.
Look, I'm,
what?
About how I used to do when you first started that radio show.
Wow, what? Oh, when I
used to be texting you when you talking, and I'm like, you need to clean that up. You need to explain that person. You leaving too much for people to assume. She used to be doing the most.
When you go back home, appreciate y'all for checking out this video, man. Make sure y'all tune in for more. Drop some comments in the bottom. Let me know what y'all want to see for the channel. This was just a day in the life of a vlog, man. Stay tuned for more content.